this injury, the first word of the question only. So only ask the person who is interviewing the first word of the question. That's funny. Oh, and my face says no. How am I supposed to know what the question is? So do I fill in the blank? Still ask the question that is interviewing the first and last word of the question.